Last night was lit. Anyway, shout out to the events last night. That was quite fun. Played some bad music. Bad, if you know what I mean. Let me get my day started. What's on my agenda for today? I'm gonna teach you how to shoot some content on the Hisense
H50S 5G.
Oh, yeah, bon. Maybe show you guys some clean outfits. So today I'm gonna give you some tips and tricks on how to shoot fashion content on your cell phone. Let's go. I think step number one, you always have to make sure that you have perfect lighting. So go to your location, find your location, and just check the lighting. Let me see. Alright. Yeah, just basically find like the perfect lighting. Once you have the perfect lighting, then you must also make sure that the background is also dope. So this is my spot currently. Then you need to make sure that you have the perfect stable stand for your phone if you don't have a tripod. Most people probably don't have tripods, so yeah, just make sure that you find a spot. Let's see, like this. Third tip now is to make sure that your spot, you are in one place. So you need to mark it however you want it. I will be marking it with my slippers. Always make sure that I will start at this spot, and nothing change around. You can make movements with your body, however, just don't move from this spot. Mark it however you like. Let's go. Make sure your drip is in check. Oyabo. Okay, so that, ladies and gentlemen, are my tips on how to make fire fashion content on your cell phone. That's it.